Indicación, ¿sí?
Okay, voy a continue. This is our last team. Esta va a ser nuestra última actividad, the last activity. Okay. Okay, let's check. Adverbs of frequency. Word order. Now we know when to use adverbs of frequency, but how do we use them? Ya sabemos cuándo usar los adverbios de frecuencia, pero ahorita vamos a ver cómo usarlos, ¿ok? How do we use them? Okay, look at this example. Where in the sentence, position 1, 2, 3, or 4, do we put the adverbs of frequency? These frequencies are there always.
She is always late.
She is always late. Perfect. It's in the third position, okay? And in this case, who can tell me?
He always arrives late.
He always arrives late. Perfect, in the second position. Okay, what is the secret of this? The secret is the frequency of verb is always, it's always, before the main verb, okay? The principal verb is before. Okay, adverbs of frequency is, this is the order. Copy this, after the verb to be, this is the example, e.g., example grammatical. She is always late, she is never on time, okay? And the second condition, before any other verbs. Example, he always arrives early, Mary sometimes travels to work. Okay? Copy that in your notebook, this is a grammatical rule. Please don't forget that you must to have borders in your notebook. Okay, copy. And while you finish, como vayan terminando,
profe, cuando terminemos nos vamos saliendo, ¿o qué dijo? Ya no escuché bien.
Yes, of course. While you finish, you can go out. Como terminen de copiar, okay, nos podemos retirar. Okay, copy this grammatical rule, and this is present simple of frequency of verbs. Okay, and continue
yes.
Next class.
Ya dijo que falta la otra materia.
Oiga, profe, ¿lo tenemos que subir en modo?
Yes, I'm going to upload the signature in the afternoon, and you must to upload there your activity. Okay. It doesn't count, no cuenta si le toman foto la pantalla, captura de pantalla y lo pasan después. Tienen que acabar en clase. Okay.
Teacher, finish.
Okay, show me your note on the screen. Enséñame tu apunte en la pantalla. Perfect, you can go out.
Bye bye.
Bye. Perfect, Eric, you can go out.
Bye, teacher.
Finish.
Okay, show me in the in your screen. Perfect, you can go out.
Okay, goodbye.
Bye.
Finish, teacher. Finish, teacher.
Your screens. Okay, perfect, Carla. You can go out.
Finish. Bye, teacher.
Bye. Show me. Okay, perfect. You can go out.
Finish. Goodbye.
Bye. Show me. Very good, Vale. You can go out.
Finish.
Show me. Awesome. You can go out.
Bye. Finish.
Show me. That's right. You can go out.
Goodbye, teacher.
Bye.
Finish.
Okay, you can go out.
Teacher, yo terminé.
Okay, teacher, you can go out.
Le muestro mi apunte, solo que me faltó la fecha y el margen. Pero bueno.
Put it at home and all up to Edmodo. Ponlo en casa el, la fecha y todo y súbela a Edmodo.
Okay.
Rápido, saluda a tu abuela, aquí ya me voy. Ya nada más está él.
Hola, hijo, ¿cómo estás?
Hola, abuela.
¿Qué haces? ¿Cómo te va?
Bien.
Qué bueno, échale ganas, échenle ganas.
Sí.
Dale, ya me voy porque es de rapidito.
Sí, adiós, abuela.
Hasta la Sofía, apúrenle porque iba a mi siguiente clase. Ya va 5 minutos atrasados, igual Alejandro. Adiós.
Ah, bueno, entonces. Pues ya acabé.
Ya, córrele. A tu siguiente clase, yo ya voy a meter a los otros.
Ok.
Dale, luego nos hablamos, hijo. Si quieres, nos conectamos igual al rato por Zoom y nos hablamos si quieres.
Ajá.
Ahí me avisan, ¿va?
Sí,
dale, adiós.
Bye. Bye.